I see it as new and ticket for wealth creation and generational wealth and cash flow and things. And I
congratulations to you. You'd be shocked. Right through that.
You'd be shocked, dude. Like 3 years ago, man, I got really blessed with the finding of syndication and with the finding of this team. And now, you know, I'm here permanently, and it's more important than else. Right. Cause now I have $1 million, but I can get that number to 2 million. Then that starts to give me some real negotiating power. Now you're forced to give me this, or I take off and take my podcast with
Right.
Me.
Exactly. Yeah. So you'd be good position, you know, and I know that you have a lot of nuggets for now that you didn't know, and access to, in a broader base, you know, that's awesome. I bet you couldn't good even time. Imagine yourself. Maybe you did. Maybe, I don't know.
Happened was when I broke up with my real estate partner in 2000, at the end of 2011, early, she's like, oh, I'm coming from this event. And I knew that she meant network marketing. I'm like, really? What network marketing come focus? And that's how she is right now. Like,
right,
he's constantly jumping business.
Starbucks or whatever, when they have puff left, and then like, you know, drain them up yards. Some were in good areas, some were areas. So it made me well-rounded. You know,
by helping your mom, you helped yourself, dude. That's so
I did. I did. And I was like, you made it to soft cost or something like that. And this guy was like, I don't need wholesale and that. And then he explained to me what that was. This is 2015. And so wholesaling that property, that rehab that went wrong. And he was well known for doing that. So I like paid him, you know, like $3,000 to show me. And I netted like, I say 11 down that deal. And this is, mind you, 2015, and like doing more wholesales. And then in 2016-ish, you know, why not add more doors, right? If we're making this, you know, we're getting by.
Partner in 2000.